Yo guys, what's going on? I'm playing Cuphead. Did the first mission. Got 5 coins. So we're gonna check out this little shoppy yacht. I'll buy an extra health because that definitely seems to be the most needed one. What's this one? Oh, that's nice. The first parry move is automatic. I thought it'd just be more, you know, health, because this was a new weapon. Chaser? See, I'm not really sure which is the little shoot and which is... special move or something. Either way, we got another health, so that should be helpful. You know, instead of moving on, I think I'll... you know, do the boss so that we have everything in this area first before I get mugged by this coin dude. I see you. Okay, beat me up. The Ruse of an Ooze. What you got, Ooze Man?
Good day for a 12
I guess that's an ooze. Oh, geez. Oh. Wait, I didn't get extra health. I only have 1 health. I had the same 3 health. Oh my god! Seems like mine is good. Oh, first. That was real bad, guys. I can do better. Oh, I was too close. Oh. This guy's so unpredictable. I actually do how, like how semi-short. He just, like, goes to where you are. Oh, maybe I can duck underneath that. I actually don't use duck or dash. Come on. Not even past his first beat. Yeah, I mean, I figured if I died, it got hit. I don't understand how, what that health really can do. Alright, there we go. Oh, he's firing up. Oh, geez. Oh, got me. That's me, definitely done. Huh, it seems like I got through most of that stage. Oh, I think this is it, guys. Well, because there's nothing to parry, so I don't really have any specials to use. I know this is it. Yeah. Oh, I think he's gonna go right on top. What is that baloney? No way you should jump that high. Far, I mean. Patience is a virtue right here. Oh no! What the heck is that? It's huge. It's so hard to dodge.
A brawl is surely brutal. Here goes.
Woo-wee. Dude, the parry always makes me think of a double jump. Oh, that was... Oh, can I try that? No! What? That is crazy. I just noticed it was pink, and I was like, pink.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up!
Oh, that was it. Dang, Dad, that was embarrassing. I saw you got your third phase yet. I don't know how hard that is. Third phase is so hard. Ugh, I guess we'll just keep at it though.
Good day for us. Well battle. And begin.
A little impatient with it. Oh, snap. Whee! Oh, it's kind of wide.
Good day for a well battle. Here goes.
knocked out. Oh, dang! No way did that guy get me. I'm not sure if that was supposed to hit me, or if you can drop into that too. Ah, he's a bad. I'm dying. Yeah, look at that. You get stuck underneath. I didn't even realize I only had one health left.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
That was good actually that time. It was only doing good like the second half. Oh. Yeah, unbelievable. I gotta get to the second phase without losing any health. You need to send them down though. Maybe I should try the I mean, having to get closer to him. No way he got me. It doesn't seem like it does that much more damage. Maybe it's not supposed to. I thought I had two health, not one.
A brawl is truly brutal.
It's a frustrating game, crowd affiliate looks so fun and chaotic. It was only world one too, I can't even... The gun game must get harder. I love that he took out like his head or part of his scalp in the beginning. Oh, look at that. Maybe it's just you dodge until he does that move and then you really attack. Which I thought about. Alright. Ah, oh, finally, Path of Peck of Fate.
Rip.
Rip City. Oh, what? What the heck? I think that's hilarious. Oh! I meant to... I hit B, not... I still think that's easier than the second phase. The last phase. I don't know, maybe the first phase is hard. That is dude, lose like, oh, I can't, you can't move directions when you crouch. There we go, baby. We've got to be Rip City. Ugh, that was way easier this time. I think it's a weird angle, you know? To shoot, because he's like moving and like... I'll get him out of the shot. Oh baby, it's just like Dark Souls, you beat the boss and you feel so great because it took you forever. 1 minute, I wish it only took 1 minute. Ugh, that's some good stuff. That feels good afterwards. Yeah! You should feel proud of yourself with Cuphead, man. Goopy LeGrand. Oh, this is the contract thing. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it. Hope you enjoyed it.